When he wasn't on the road with Basie, Harlem, to Dicky Wells, was a place where he made music. Now it's a place where he lives.
It's a one-room apartment, kitchenette, you know, a small place. My wife is small and the place is small, and we can manage to get around until I get something better, you know. And I was mugged a couple of times. It's quite a good neighborhood, no use walking.
It's a different Harlem from the heyday years of swing. These days, musical engagements are very few and far between. His regular gig is to walk the rather more affluent streets of New York's business district, where he works as a messenger for a Wall Street brokerage firm. An indisputable jazz giant, Dicky Wells influenced generations of trombonists. French critic André Auder once wrote a 14-page eulogy, the romantic imagination of Dicky Wells.